Japan has sent a new ambassador to China. Masato Kitera has the unenviable task of improving relations between the two countries that have plummeted in recent months. Each lays claim to a group of islands in the South China Sea that could be sitting on top of rich mineral reserves.